You should drop an ASMR video.
I would love to. Do it. That would be so fun.
This video, I am joined by a very special guest, and that is Melanie Martinez. I'm so excited to be doing this session because we have talked about doing it for a bit after originally connecting through Instagram, and I feel very grateful that she trusted me enough to come over to my home so we could film this video without having met before in person. Melanie is so, so talented in so many ways. She's a very gifted singer, and she's also kind of a visual artist. She just has a lot of amazing projects that she's working on. So if you aren't familiar with her music or her work, then I will link all of that in the description box below so you guys can check it out, as well as her K-12 film on YouTube, which I watched the whole thing, and it was like low-key ASMR. She's really developed an aesthetic that is different and very unique. Thank you. also think it's really great when people who have a larger platform talk about ASMR, because it really helps to destigmatize it from anything negative or from feelings that people might have about it before they are familiar with it. It is currently the morning. I think this is the earliest that I've ever filmed ASMR, but I feel that the natural light is really comforting. And Melanie is working later today, so hopefully this will be a very positive and relaxing way for her to start the day. Just going to start by very gently brushing out her hair. I'm going to be using a brush with wide wood bristles, especially since she has some bleach in her hair. Just so it's very gentle and doesn't pull on her hair at all. I'm being extra gentle on the blonde side. Mess up her hairstyle because it looks so nice. And this brush is also really great because the bristles have a light massaging effect on the scalp. So, just just stimulating that area of the body. Just picking them up and then letting them fall back into place. Going pretty slowly, just starting the morning off with very calm energy. Gently using my nails just to massage her head very lightly. Using my fingers around her jawline and her neck. Now, because she's wearing this beautiful shirt, I'm just going to be using very, very light diluted oils. I'm not going to be using any oils directly on her shoulders to obviously preserve the condition of her clothing. But I am going to put a little bit of jojoba oil with wild lavender into my hands just to make my hands extra soft, and it smells very nice. This oil is by Kindred Black. Just a very light, natural scent, nothing too fragrant. emotions. Now, down firmly on her shoulders. Just kind of grounding her, making her feel safe in this space. Using my knuckles to gently stimulate her body. using some brushing motions with my fingers. Whenever I film ASMR with another person, I can always tell the point where they become fully relaxed because their muscles are just so loose that you can kind of move their body in any position if you wanted, but I'm just taking care to be very gentle, and I'm only using light pressure. Sensitive area, and also a really nice place to just use gentle tapping or stroking motions. Thank you. one of my favorite tools at the moment, which is this jade comb. I've been using this in a lot of my videos because I just think it's such a simple and effective tool, and it feels very, very nice. So I'm not going to be combing her hair out. It's more of a tool for applying pressure on certain parts of the body or the head. So I'll just be using it with some circular motions around her ears and her neck. Of her skull or her hairline. Above her ear. And just hitting some points at the top of her head. I'm kind of just very gently wiggling the comb. I don't really know how else to describe it, but you could use a variety of different motions, and I'm sure it would be equally as effective. And then moving on to the other side. Going above her ear. Moving to just the back of her head and using my hand to kind of support her head at the top. A lot of you have asked me where I bought this comb. Interested in trying it, I would search for either jade comb or just a guasa comb, because it is kind of a guasa tool. just going to gently use some acupressure on her ears. Just very light squeezing pressure. Just cupping my hands around her ears and around her temples. This is a motion that I like to use after the person I'm working with is already pretty relaxed. You can do this with your knuckles or with your arms. Just kind of feels like a comforting hug. So just do it with your palms. Brush out her hair once more. Thank you. just carefully removing any tangles in her hair. Association with scents can be very powerful. So if we associate a scent with something that is positive or something that we enjoy, then when we smell that same scent again, we will kind of be able to mimic those same feelings. Just going to set the intentions for the rest of the day to be really great and filled with a lot of positive moments. I think sometimes just telling yourself that you want to have an amazing day can really create that for you. some green tea with barley for Melanie. I'm just going to pour a little of that into my stainless steel cup. I love barley tea, and I also love green tea. This is really high quality Japanese green tea, so it's very clean and lightly caffeinated. I'm just going to give that to her. It's really hot, be careful. How do you feel? Thank you for being in my video. Thank you guys so much for joining us today. I hope all of you have an amazing day. And if you feel like down or not like yourself, just remember that everything's gonna be okay. Make sure to check out Melanie's music and all the exciting projects she's working on. I will see you all very soon in my next video, and I will talk to you then.
How do you feel?
Amazing.
Hey.
My throat was like,
amazing.
Oh,
it's
okay.
That was the most relaxing, like, I felt like I was like seeing colors and stuff. It was really amazing.
That's
Thank
so
you.
Good. Yeah, you're so welcome.